We've come to call it the Bazooka. It looks aggressive, but our cleansings are not done through aggression. They're done through very peaceful means. This is just a very intimidating looking device. This is the largest scale spiritual oppression that we've ever encountered.
Powers of the kingdom be beneath my left foot and within my right hand. Glory and eternity touch my shoulders and guide me in the paths of victory.
There's a lot of area all around Portlock that needs to be hit by this cleansing agent. And the goal is to hit them one by one until we knock them all out and cleanse this area for them.
Be that which thou art. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Amen.